Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and...
Stress is awful.
Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Okay guys, kita lanjut lagi gameplay Beyond Two Souls.
Don't forget your present.
Hadiahnya nih.
It's a book of poetry by Poe.
Party ulang tahun kayaknya nih.
I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Dia ngejemput lagi jam 5. Nomor 309. Rumah siapa ini? Halo. Halo.
Hey, Jody, come in.
Okay.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in. I gotta go. Come in, Jody. Don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and these dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me? Cool. Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say. Oh, finally, she gets the hint.
Oh, ini ulang tahunnya si Chris.
Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with Mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Musik, musik. Oke. Gua nyalain. Rock dong. Oke.
What kind of garbage is that? Slide over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
Nah, diganti. Wah, kena copyright-nya nih.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one?
Yes.
Yeah, cool, sure.
Oh.
Hey, don't choke on it.
I bet it's your first time.
Enggak pernah minum.
No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Oh, mabok. Bentar. Ini on. Enggak ada. Copyright-nya nggak ada ya. Mudah-mudahan nggak kena.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right?
I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on base?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher.
Right. Because I sure do remember if I'd seen you around before. So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
Nothing special. I read a lot. It's boring, I guess.
Can I ask you something?
Nanya apa?
How are you in unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry, damn, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
Nah, that's okay.
Oh, slow downs. Are you up for it?
Nah.
I don't really know how.
That's all right. I don't really know how to either, so...
Oh, mau. Oh.
Yeah, I guess dancing's not really our thing, is it? You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
Thanks.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
I guess you could say that.
Sorry. Enggak, sorry.
Thanks for the dance, Matt, but I think I'll pass.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it, it's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody, show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody, you up for demonstration?
Dia disuruh. Enggak.
No. I don't have powers.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake and, most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks.
Buka.
Long! Just exactly what I needed.
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
Jody.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky. It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening.
begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Oh, macam-macam.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness, bring forth your mighty power.
Dikurung.
Please, let me out!
From the first moment I saw
I'm
her.
Begging you, please, let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please, yeah, I want to get out! Please, I want to get out, I'm begging
you! Yeah, let's get this party started!
Wah, dikurung.
Get me out of here, please.
Gimana ini?
Get me out of here. Please.
Oh, begitu. Udahlah, kita keluar aja. Itu kupret emang.
Trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Jadi kecil lagi ya?
Hello, Jody. Come in. My My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend.
Yeah.
This friend, has he been with you a long time?
Yeah.
Since you were born?
Yeah.
Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away?
Yeah. Eh?
Can you draw him for me?
Truk itu apa ya? Oh, nggak tahu. Apaan coba kan gambarnya.
Mind if I take a look?
Meneke tehe.
So this thing is your friend and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something?
Nggak.
Well, maybe he'll show up later. After we get to know each other a little better, right? Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Oh, sekarang kita latihan.
Keep up!
pencet apa nih? Oh, too late. Gimana sini?
Oh. That's it, Holmes. Come on. I haven't got all day.
Terus wah wrong direction. Ah, salah. Ah.
No, no. Concentrate for God's sake.
Ah. Salah kan? Salah lagi. Enggak ada.
No, no. Concentrate for God's sake.
Oke, oke, oke.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Good, good, good.
No, your result is wrong.
Huh?
Start again.
Salah.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums.
Ah, salah. Too late. Berhasil, berhasil. Mentok. Wah, terlalu cepat.
Move it, recruit. It's not a fucking Sunday stroll. For Christ's sake, what the fuck are you doing?
Sorry, Pak. L apaan sih itu? Tanda apa itu ya? Kita dulu. Spasi. Wah, ada angka satunya. Oh, yeah. Ah. Gimana sih?
Not bad.
Jadi prajurit ya. Kita harus ke situ. Oh, nggak bisa. Gua nggak dikasih pistol sih. Aman. Ya ke situ. Oh, ada dua. Oh, selesai.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Hey, it's like you
great
made
job,
it.
Jody. Congratulations.
Wah, diterima. Udah 40 menit. Siapa Jody ya?
Aiden, stop that.
Oh, dia nggak merasa. Thank you. Oke guys, kita sampai di sini dulu. Kita lanjutkan lagi di next video. Bye bye.